Hi, I'm Chief Meteorologist Brandon Avery. Brandon's News at News 9 at 6. Today for the weather, there will be a thunderstorm in Puerto Rico. If you live in Puerto Rico, watch out. And there will be snow heading towards New Hampshire. We will get 10 inches of snow. For Saturday, it will be sunny and cold. The temperature will be negative 32 degrees. Yep, 32 degrees. That's cold. Thank you. Say something down below. Goodbye. Thank you for watching my news. Goodbye.